resistance. Report to your nearest intake facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun. Fun.
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the infobot. Whew, masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the infobot? One size fits all, so it should.
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in years.
What if everyone thinks we're washed up?
Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give a big welcome to the grand of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Quark, will be your host.
With me, Skippy Clarks. And Rusty Pink.
Wow, haven't seen these guys in ages. Turnout.
Even after all of these years, it is exciting.
Yeah, it is, huh?
Give it up to our heroes! Yes! Folks, we have a momentous day in store for you. Starting with me! And ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet!
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
It all started on planet Hell with Ratchet, a restless tinker. For adventure. That night, Clank ship came crashing from the night sky. Rescued the detective warbot. And the rest is intergalactic history.
I do not believe this is part of the show.
Whoa! Yep! Drill bullets!
Who booked these guys?
But you gotta love the surprise!
Someone put a bounty on us?
This is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. Are behind this, or the Cragmites, or Dr. Nefarious.
No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have.
Monologue prepared for this one.
Dimension will receive a mysterious gift from Clank.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
No, pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Can't anyone print instruction manuals anymore?
Away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good. Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station.
Oh, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all.
explosives? Throwing them with your bare freaking hands! Pull the fire trigger halfway to visualize your aim. Or, if you are in a hurry, pull it all the way to let them fly! Shatterbomb? More like shatter booyaya! Boom! That is the sound of pure power! And the Enforcer! With its two barrels of sweet, sweet destruction! You can pull the fire trigger halfway to shoot one barrel, and if you are feeling confident, pull it all the way to shoot both! Boom!
Excellent choice.
More goons! Incoming! Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator. Yeah, right. Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates. Say goodbye. Hey! What did you do?
What just happened?
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across!
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
This is definitely gonna come in handy.
Ride the train to Bountyville!
Nefarious is paying these guys.
Not nearly enough. Imagined. Sand sharks from above.
Might as well give up.
Was that a kraken?
Or at least a very large octopus. Taxis leaving from that stand are driving right by him.
Then we better not miss our ride.
Hey, when did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Wow, that's really thoughtful. But I... Why don't we get it back from Nefarious first?
Surface after all these years, just to try and take over the universe again?
Yeah! I kinda wish he was doing a worse job! Done it without you, pal. All right, now let's get to Nefarious.
You two, these goons are useless. This is what I get for giving my assistant paid paternity.
Quickly, we cannot let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses. His defenses are weakening.
Yes, run from me!
Nefarious. Find these.
Today, my ultimate plan.
How many times have we heard that?
Probably around 80. Now, it doesn't matter. Today will be the last time.
This is the part where you lose.
Ratchet, the Dimensionator. It... What have I done?
What have you done?
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah. Wait, I have to find my friend.
From your conquest.
Yes, Emperor!
Ha 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 ha
Clank? Clank? A Lombax? What is this place?
I can really...
Where are you, Clank? Maybe someone around here has seen him.
Emperor Nefarious.
Have any of you seen a little gray robot anywhere? Green eyes, red antenna, very charming.
Blue eyes.
Please let there be good news behind here.
Welcome to the Nefarious City Bazaar. Please remember to thank our marvelous Emperor before, during, and after making your purchase.
Emperor? Does that mean there are two Nefariouses now? Clank first, Nefarious later. Maybe he's in this bazaar. Second.
You forgot your order? Well, come right in. Miss Zircon will sell you weapons, but you gotta be less conspicuous, or the resistance will not last.
The resistance?
Oh, apologies, sugar. Miss Zircon is still new to all of this espionage.
Clank! No. I need to go after that ship. How can I get off planet?
It's a test. Only royal starships are allowed to leave. Anything else? Yeah. Oh, the Phantom can help. Just follow the beat to Club Nefarious and you will find him.
Club Nefarious, got it. Oh, and nice work, Secret Agent Zircon.
Oh! This is so exciting!
What's Club Nefarious gonna sound like? Dr. Nefarious? So what happened to the real Emperor? Sounds like a club, all right. Guys, or they'll go after Phantom too. Phantom, wait!
Who are you? I was just in the middle of a mission.
I'm Ratchet. I heard you were...
No names! You've got to be smarter than that if you want to join the Resistance, new guy.
Why does everyone think I'm with the Resistance? Around here I can use to reach Phantom. Huh.
fast. It is, isn't it? Hey, wait! Hey, wait!
There he is! The football from the club!
Oh, boy.
I'll handle this, Phantom. You just get the safety.
As a resistance member!
Nice work, new guy.
Now, where'd you go? Thanks. What is this? Some kind of secret handshake? Hey! What do I do with it?
All right, new guy. Try out your Phantom Dash.
Phantom Dash?
Handles the rest. That's what I like to see. Don't be scared. Use the glove to run along those panels. You want to go even further? Jump and Phantom Dash.
I need a Royal Starship to find my friend. I heard you know where to get one.
Just stay close.
Can you get a Royal Starship or not?
Oh, Lombaxes. You are just as stubborn as she is.
Wait, you know that other Lombax? Where did she go?
Sargasso. She always goes there after a mission.
Sargasso.
I'll make you a deal. You see that blimp? You help me take control of it, and I'll help you get into Nefarious Tower. It's the only place in the city you're gonna find a Royal Starship.
What's so special about the blimp?
Just find a way up to that rooftop. I gotta grab my gear. But I'll meet you up there.
Rooftop? How do I get to that rooftop? I'm coming, Clank. Just hang on.
Lovely day to serve Emperor Nefarious.
it. Upgrading your loadout is not hard, as long as you've got the Raritanium. Why settle for a good weapon when you can make it magnificent? Always worth the cost to keep your weapons in tip-top shape. All out of Raritanium, sugar.
Secret Agent Zircon.
Good luck up there! And Miss Zircon was never here!
Did you try the drinks? You can get them all for 1% of your yearly salary.
So you made it after all. Impressive.
Wait, you can see me? Where are you? You got my starship ready?
You'll get it, don't you worry. I just need you to help me with one last threat. The Nefarious Day Spa. If you can distract these troopers, I'll hack Nefarious' propaganda blimp and give this city a message it'll never forget.
Looks easy enough.
Thank you.
Finally! Nefarious Tower, here I come!
Wow! Where'd you learn how to... Looks like I touched a nerve. Alright, deal's a deal. That's Glitch. She'll help you get onto the Emperor's private shuttle to the tower. Access consoles and that huge statue of Nefarious in the center of the city. Just hook her up, and she'll handle the rest.
What are you doing?
Tearing this whole rotten world down from the inside. Huh? Stay strong, brother!
How do you expect me to get to the bazaar from here? That'll work. All right. All I gotta do now, whoa, this is fast, is head to the statue, use Glitch, get a starship, and then find Clank on Sargasso. I'm on my way, buddy. Just hang in there for a little bit longer. To be the access console.
Line in line is against the law.
Where did you even come from?
Engaging energy beam.
What the? Yay! Oh wow! Oh,
no. I am glad to see you have survived the journey. Now, die!
Finally plug Glitch into this access console.